Danielle, you're up.
Okay, second time's a charm, right? Hopefully you're going home tonight.
You're closer than poverty than I think. That makes me think that y'all got something going on. So I'm gonna have to cut that tie.
I have absolutely no idea what just happened, but with this vote, I'm sealing my fate.
I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has the hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. All right, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Rupert. Rupert, two votes, Rupert. Rupert, three votes, Rupert. Danielle, three votes, Rupert, one vote, Danielle. Danielle, that's three votes, Rupert, two votes, Danielle. Danielle, we're tied. Three votes, Danielle, three votes, Rupert, one vote left. 14th person voted out and the sixth member of our jury. Danielle, need to bring me your torch. Danielle, Travis spoke. So here's what we learned tonight. The villains are clearly not one big happy family. Colby and Rupert live to see another day, and it is anybody's game. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.